you breaking news right now. We've learned that a Lakeland teenager reported missing yesterday has been found dead in a Sumter County Wilderness Preserve. According to the Sumter County Sheriff's Office, the death of 18-year-old Charlie Roberts is being investigated as a murder case. No further details have been released, and anyone with information is asked to contact the Sheriff's Office.